with breaking news.
And that breaking news, a man is dead after a motorcycle crash on Des Moines east side.
KZCI first told you about the wreck in your news at 5. It happened on East University Avenue under Interstate 235. Police say the motorcyclist switched lanes abruptly and hit the back of a stalled car. The 61-year-old was rushed to the hospital where he later died. A woman on the bike suffered minor injuries.